What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to reset your Wi-Fi and Ethernet network adapter on Windows 11. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. Open up your settings when clicking on this gear icon in your taskbar, or simply open up your Start menu and search for Settings. Here, navigate to Network and Internet. Select Advanced Network Settings. In your Advanced Settings, under More Settings, select Network Reset. When clicking on Reset Now, Windows will take a minute to remove and then reinstall all of your network adapters. Your network components will be set back to their original settings. When this is done, and you still experience network adapter issues, then close this window and search for Device Manager to open it up. On this window, expand Network Adapters and double-click the network adapter you wish to reset. In case you don't know how your network adapter is labeled, then navigate back to your Advanced Network Settings. On this window, scroll down and click on More Network Adapter Options. This will finally show you which network adapter you are currently using. Back in your control panel, double-click the network adapter and a new window will open up. In the Driver tab, select Uninstall Device. When this is done, simply restart your PC to reinstall the network adapter driver. After resetting your network adapter, you will have to re-enter your password in order to connect to the internet. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.